odds that 16 years later you're playing for your son's new car?
Oh yeah, oh, please win the over 3 really, oh, the gas money, I saw the gas.
It's the 2023 Chevy Malibu RS featuring a 1.5 liter engine, continuously
$25,000? Yeah, $25,399, man.
Thank you, Rachel.
So far, one car win, three car losses, man. It could be over once again.
It's pretty simple. And when I say pretty simple, I mean, it's simple to explain, but good luck. The game is called Gas Money.
Yeah.
So we have five prices here. 23,090,
27,000. Yeah, do not choose the last one. 25,399.
25,399. One of those is the price of the Chevy Malibu.
Okay.
We flip it over, it's pink, says car, we can pink slip. All right.
Well, see, now behind this is my guess.
Money.
Oh, by the way, in last video, I actually won the price, yeah.
Total of $10,000.
Grocery green.
If you play this game perfectly, you win the Chevy Malibu plus $10,000 for gas money.
Okay, in California, yeah. That will last like 2 weeks.
The trick to the game. You have to save the price of the car to
the most expensive gas per gallon here in the US and
abroad. But if you pick
crazy
the car before you get to the end, you lose everything.
Okay.
Good luck. Pick
like
the price.
$5 a gallon.
That's
crazy.
Not
wow.
The price of the car. Just don't pick the price of the car.
27. Yeah.
27,575. Start with the high number.
Right.
Chevy Malibu.
Oh! What? Oh!
Strategy, but
game over, four card losses. That was quick, unexpected. Wow, stunning, man. So today we have Black Tuesday on the price is right, man. Wow, my goodness, what's coming.